think I'm gonna play, basically I'm gonna play same music. First set. But, it's very interesting project to me. Gong Orchestra is a, it's, you know, it's unpredictable. And I don't know who's gonna play well, or, you know, it's only 3 hours. But 2 hours, 3 hours practice before the show. So I think everybody did a great job, no?
Yeah.
So usually I request the local organizer, promoter, to 2 sets, my solo and then Gong Orchestra, sometimes flips, and I do very well. I can play gong good. And I, they can see how to play, and, you know, from the behind a little bit, and then they can run last minute chance to study how, what the pitch spot and how the vibration catches the next things. And but we choose Gong Orchestra first today, and I'm doing this second. So what's it called? I don't know about English for this. Fukushu is a in Japanese word. You know anybody Japanese translate? Yoshu is a prepare, pre-study for you. Fukushu is a you study something and then you do it again just to get you remember. Just for the next chance, if we do next time, we can please watch the spot and study a little bit. So thank you very much for having me, and please don't forget to see this. I try to sell CDs. I want people to have CDs, so very cheap, unbelievable. It's very good, you see the price. So 3 CDs for $20. Yeah. And then, but that helps for my gas and traveling and life, whatever. Everybody's same stage, but. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Jason,